What is going on, everybody? Back with back with some more DayZ. Leg is still sadly broken, so it's going to affect our ability to travel quite a bit. But with any luck, and I mean really any, we can go ahead and sneak our way out of this town and hopefully actually manage to find a way to get this leg fixed. I know for a fact that I need to get, what's it called? I need to get some rags or some rope and a splint to make a splint, because for a splint, in real life anyways, you do it with two straight objects and some cordage of some sort or rags or something like that to bind it, and I know, I'm pretty sure there are splints in this game, so it's honestly just gonna be what I'm looking for is some splints. Matter of fact, let me real quick craft this into rags, since this is a worn pair of police pants, so I can get some rags for said endeavor. Fuck. Now comes the problem of inventory again. Got a bandage, but I don't think the bandage is gonna do anything because I'm not cut open. Okay, I've got way too many IV starter kits. Fuck. Fuck a duck. Okay, hold on. Let me inventory management. There we go. I'll take one of the IV starter kits. Ah, fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay. I learned that if I hold to walk instead of do, like, the half jog, it doesn't spike it to hurt me, so I can kind of, I can move at a snail's pace, but I can actually walk. Is good. Because I don't know how long this will take for it to heal. That's suspicious. How big is this? It's pretty big. Like, this is numero uno sus right here. Probably just take that off. God, that's so fucking big. So is that. So combining them doesn't increase the size at all, at least. Oh, fuck. Anyways, let's just keep moving. Try to keep ourselves from passing out. I hit myself in the face with another door. Police jacket. 30 spots. The one I've got on is 30 as well. You know. Doesn't really seem that useful. At least not to me. Battery there. You know what? I'm not going to take the headlamp. Can. What's this food doing? I'll need to eat you sooner rather than later. Yeah, let's drop you, eat you. hopefully speed up the healing process for my leg. So there's that at least. Let's see if there's anything else. Should I munch down another one? Eh, why not? I'm either gonna die trying to make my way out of the city, or I'll make my way out of the city and die anyways sometime. Better just pound them back now. Actually, let's not eat the one that is better off, right? Ah, they're basically the same. So I guess it doesn't really matter, huh? As long as I pick back up the one I was just munching on. My hopes is with doing this, it'll then speed up the healing process. Down here. And you are freaking massive. So then if I put you there, 'cause you're what, a 3x? Yeah, so you'd take up every one of those slots. There. Which could possibly not be a bad thing if I had the room for you. The reason I want to take it is because it is a rather good piece of equipment to have. So if I pound down this last chevron steak at least then. Get me up to full on most stats. Blood's already back, so that's good. Pull the knife over, put you down there. You there. You like that, and you will be too big. Put you on the floor for a second. Curious. I know, inventory management, isn't it exciting? Why did I put that there? Duct tape will need to go down there. Duct tape there. Inventory management. As exciting as it may be, it's also kind of a bitch. But there we go. Combat is going to be a hell of a lot more difficult now, because I cannot sprint. I cannot move as well while fighting if I take my hand, my finger off of this. Do you have any shells in you? No, you don't. Fuck. I don't think I have any shells on. Well, isn't this fate? Let's put you on the floor real quick. Take you. Unpack. These. I got 10 of them. Sweet. Now, since the game is ridiculous, that's one. Two. It's five in it. And five in. Go. is. Unpack these. Oh shit, I didn't realize the police station attached to a little shed. No, it does not look like it does. It looks like this was just placed here. Is that just double at buck? What's this? It's an M-Lock mag. They shoot 9x19. Okay, I'm holding down control. Relax. Just gonna try to slowly back away from there. I wonder if booze would be a good painkiller. I also don't have an axe, so I don't know if I'm gonna be able to really cut down many trees. If I go find a bush, though, it shouldn't be too hard for me to get sticks to make a splint. And again, this is all off the assumption that I can actually make a splint. That way I'm a little more silent, at least. No, no. Oh my god, my leg's fixed. Oh my god. Oh. That I'm no longer so fucking loud. Oh, it didn't take too long. Sweet. Thank Christ. That makes me feel about 1,000 times better. Where is... I fucking dropped it in the building over here. Let me go grab it. Oh shit. Hello there, policeman. You just stay right over there. I'm just gonna simply walk into this building right here and grab what I want out of it. Then you and me can go our separate ways. I want you back on my back. For now. Walk, walk. Oh, waka waka. Papa Bear says this bitch is too conscious. Hey, buddy. Man, you got a stab vest on, don't you? That means I'm gonna have to hit you in the head. Kinda like this. I don't know why I look like I was hitting him with the backside. Yeah, that's ruined. I'm not gonna put that on. You had nothing on you. Good to know. Let's check out. I think this is supposed to be. No, it's not a bar. Okay. Another belt. How's my belt doing? My belt's still pristine. My boots are fucking damaged. You know what that means, right? Drop this on the floor. Put this in my hand. And combine you with that. And fucking patch up my boots. I'll check my jacket as well. And my pants. My pants look a little worn, but I don't think my pants are bad. No, my pants are actually pristine. And I can't repair anything past worn. So. Nope, did not want the belt. Drop the belt there. I want the pickaxe, because that is my primary form of combat now. face of the door again. Let's see, anything else? No? Really? Damn. Okay, back on the grind of trying to find a car. A car would also be handy for a broken leg. Pop this fence. That was my phone being very loud, obnoxious, if you will. Definitely gonna go check that building. That building is a med building, I believe. Should be, anyways. They're the only buildings I've seen that are that color. Normally. Ooh, that's a school bag. Hey! A PAS. For it though. So, yeah, never mind. I need cables and a wiring kit. But I don't have those, so that's going to stay off. Is that vehicle working? No, it's not. Here I was, hoping it was a functioning vehicle. What do you have in you? Bandages. I mean, they're always good. It's always good to have bandages. Pristine. Yeah, my ass is apparently cold. Well, that's badly damaged. This one's badly damaged. I don't think I need it then. Oh. Sorry, give me just a second. I know. Bad time to be fiddling around in my room. I'm standing in the middle of a zombie apocalypse. Nope, nope, nope. Walk it, walk it. Alright, let's see. What should I do? What should I do? What should I do? I guess just take it slow in here. One in here? No? No zombie? Okay. Right. If you guys will give me a minute, I will be right back. Well, solo fat fuckery. And, well, you know. Continue with looting. I don't like the fact that that door is open now. Hello? It's like a virus struck here. Dude, there's somebody here. Like, none of these doors were opened. And, I mean, I don't... What was on the shelf here before it was taken too? What the fuck? Somebody came in and looted this place. Oh. Bit of lag. Somebody looted the store, the general store. Is there like a... Fuck, there's no general chat for me to... Athletic glasses... God, I hope if I run into a player, they're gonna be friendly. Otherwise, I'm gonna have... Well, more than likely, death on my hands. I don't need to walk anymore, but it's just, It feels better to go slow, because if I go slow, then at least I won't be as loud. What is that? That's a glow stick. Shit. Trunk. Doubt there's anything of use in there. Well, let me take a look at the map real quick. I have a map on my phone. Yeah, normally there would be an Ada 4, or well, some sort of vehicle that would spawn here on the road. That would be functional, but no such luck. Just fucking scared shitless. There's gonna be somebody around this goddamn town, I know it. There's a zombie down there. Stop lagging on me. I get it, you panic at the disco whenever there's somebody's around. God, if that's true, then every time I get lag, I'm gonna very, very Vader. Sorry about that. There we go. Oh shit, 3. 8 9 0 1 0 1 2 8 9 2 fuck. Dude, if I get caught with my ass out here. Shit. Oh, I gotta try all these combinations. Yes, we are trying every single combination. See, we'll have to just take a pickaxe to it. I don't like the rain because I can't hear as well. Heard that too. I'm starting to panic now. Just shitting myself slightly, that's all. Okay, so I tried everything from all zeros. I think I got up to zero. I tried everything through 9, 2. That gunshot with the rain, I don't want to go back. I mean, I really want to go back, but I also don't want to go back, because, like, That gunshot means there's somebody fucking close. And if I go back, I'm just ass in the wind while I'm doing all these combos. I'd much rather make visual on them than make visual on me. Gunshot was the direction we need to go, too, which is really what fucking has me unsettled. Okay. Okay. Let's rock this. It's suppressed. And long-range rifle, so there's that. I just need to start heading that way. To the road and get moving. Much as I hate this, the fucking rain is bad. It's starting to get me cold. That's a decent pair. Can I put that in my bag at all? No, I can't. Fuck it, I'm taking that pair. It's food. It's just there. It's another pair. Fuck. Much down this apple. My hunting knife, then it's the question. Pristine. It's just damp. Yep, we're just on the end of Gorka. Fuck. Depending on what caliber they were using, they could be here. They were using a smaller caliber. Which gets me a little unsettled. Trying to get us out of that rain. We survived the broken leg. I really don't want to... Oh, I really don't want us to fucking die now. That's why I'm mostly just having a spaz attack. Whew. I have to breathe. I'm freaking out a little bit. Okay. If I keep moving, it's a long, long walk to the next town, which would be Novi. I could shorten it if I went directly through the woods, but I don't want to do that. Shit. Where? Alright, I think we're gonna stick on this dirt path. There's a couple hunting stands. It is fucking raining hard though. Okay, before I go, we do that. Pop a couple multivitamins, like two or three. Oh my god, yes. I'm so fucking glad I walked over here. I will need that for it. I don't care what condition it is in. Where is it? Let me take it. Put this on it. I no longer need those because this uses 357, right? Yeah. Sorry, I got real excited about that. You there, shotgun and 2.3. I no longer need those. I got 7. So, 2. Fucking load her up. That's all 7 bullets I have for this thing. Fucking just look at it, though. Look at it. It's a goddamn lever action. Yes! Oh. This is the dirt trail I need to be on, then. Right? Oh shit, no it's not. This is the dirt trail's over here. Because that is a squiggly-ass line that leads me to another one. And that one will lead me a little bit of ways away. I don't want to be running away from where I need to go. Yeah, that road's bad. This road, dirt road up here. I'm already losing it, and losing my goddamn mind, too, possibly. Okay, hold on. I was just here. Should have followed that road up. So it should be right over here. Dirt road. Dirt trail. Dirt something. I think that's it. I think that's, yeah, that's it. I'm burning through my fucking food. I need to be careful about that. God, it is raining hard, too. Even if I wanted to get a fire lit, I couldn't in this. I took those multivitamins to try to help keep me from catching a cold out here. Yeah, I get that you're cold and wet, guy, but you need to keep moving. hug the edge of the tree line here. Well, this road should curve hard left. And then I'm going to be able to get to a hunting stand. And I'm going to fucking loot that hunting stand. I mean, we found what we want. What I wanted, though, is a fucking repeater, though. Let's go. I just need to not push myself too hard. I don't know how this improvised suppressor is going to hold up to the lever action. There's that hunting stand. Let's go. Okay, my temperature is going up at least. That's good. And now back down. Yeah, I know. Up in here. Hunting knife, nothing else though, huh? Okay. Double lever action. Everything in here, at least, is not soaked. That's good. Oops. Damn batteries. Put that there. Perfect. Why don't I just set you on the ground? Oh, Jesus. Hi, Jay. You scared the absolute shit out of me.
How you doing, bud?
I'm doing alright. I'm fucking streaming, DayZ. I found a fucking lever action and a player base, so I'm shitting myself and excited at the same time.
Yeah, I jump in with all the fucking background noise.
Oh. Take some hands. Can I... Oh, do I need to match light you, maybe? Hold on, let me set you back down. Yep. Matches in my hand. Oh, wow. What's that? There we go.
How long you been streaming DayZ today?
Oh, Lord. Let's see. 58 minutes right now?
Oh, okay. So it's only been about an hour.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna hop. I'm probably gonna end the stream here in just a few after I get a little bit dry from the rain that is coming down heavily. And I'm gonna hop off and come back in later. Hopefully it'll be raining then. But I found a fucking lever action. I was saving up 357 rounds too the whole entire time. Alright, that doesn't seem to be doing the trick, so I'll put you back in my bag. Alrighty. But, yep. So, anyways. SoloFet 108. Signing off. Until next time, we get hopefully some more gear and a little less rain.